Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 后面. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read it together. 后面, 后面, 和 O, pay attention, here is O and U, O, O, U, O. 后, 后面, 后面. Very good. Okay, let's write it together. 撇, 撇, 横, 竖, 横折, 横, 后, and 面, 横, 撇, 竖, 横折, 竖, 竖, 横, 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 后面. How we use 后面? 后面 means behind or at the back. Don't forget, 后面 also have a best friend. Can you tell me what's his name? Yes, 在. So we say 在 something 后面, 在桌子后面, 在Sunny的后面. Yes, very good. Also, you can say 后面有一个人, or 后面的人是我的朋友. Very good. That's all. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye. Mm-hmm.